rose down plantation is so abstracted today and with this pristine red cover. It is much more than that. And when you go in, I just finished 10 days in the hospital with double pneumonia, and I can tell you there is no bed in the hospital that has this level of compassion. And I said, oh my God, I never thought of the bed in its human spirit. And so think of that when you're dealing with your patients. It is much more than just being inanimate or alone.
Yes. But I just want to say as a patient that for me, a bed is can be a very vulnerable place. And when you're at home, a bed is a place of safety and, you know, where you go, and it's peaceful. And to be in a hospital is the opposite. You feel really vulnerable and it doesn't feel as safe.
Don't ever be afraid to talk about love and death, birth, healing. These are the real things that happen